just going with the gut. Never had a doubt, felt like this is just. How do you like my new hairstyle? Maybe you like it, maybe not. But that is how it's gonna be, like the way I want. I was just kidding, guys. But it brings us to the point number one on today's video, is do whatever you want to do. If you are in the habit of asking permission from people, ki bhai agar main ye kar do to unko bura na lag jaye, agar main ye kar do to unko bura na lag jaye, well don't, you really don't have to worry about that. And you need to upscale your confidence game. If you have a huge crush on a girl that you want to ask her out, don't text her, will you please go out with me this weekend? Instead, call her. Hey Priyanka, I'm going out for bowling this weekend, would you care to join me? Okay, I'll see you there. And it's just not about the girls. Agar aap kisi group mein bhi when you want to go to some place, please tell them ki bhai mere ko yahan jana hai. Don't ask ki mere ko leke jaoge to main chal lunga. Tell them you want to go to this place and people are gonna respect you for your opinion. Coming on to the point number two on today's video is learn to say no and prioritize yourself first. But it shouldn't mean that you are being rude to someone. If someone asks you for a favor and if you can help them out, if you can genuinely help them out, please do that. But if you are prioritizing their work upon yourself and you are putting a stop to your own work and doing their work just to kiss their asses, just to please them, well, I'm gonna say that they are never gonna respect you for this. And they are always gonna think like, ki bhai, isse jabhi bhi madad manglo to ye hamesha de deta hai. And you are gonna be underestimated for life. Agar aapko kisi ko mana karna hai kisi cheez ke liye that you cannot do, just don't be rude to anyone. Bahut hi positive way se karna chahiye. Suppose koi aapse favor mangta hai and they asking for it, to aap kya kahoge? Achha bhai, okay. But yaar, aise ki is hafte mein free nahi hun, theek hai, next week thoda sa time hoga, agar tab help kar paya to main isme kar dunga. Theek hai bhai, okay. Well, this is how you say no. And when you say no to people, they are gonna respect you and they're gonna think like that you are not at all free whenever they ask for. That way, people are gonna respect you and at the same time, you are a confident person to say no. Coming on to the point number three on today's video to showcase more confidence is the body posture and the comfort. Ab ek bande ki body characteristics jo hai wo bahut matter karti hai aapka confidence showcase karne ke na. Aap khud hi difference dekh sakte ho. Ab left side par jo banda hai, banda kya main hi hoon. Ab uska jo body posture hai wo thoda sa jhuka hua hai and uske jo haath hai wo cross that, and that shows he is a very underconfident guy and not open at all. At the same time, right side par jo banda hai, dekho kitna uska positive body posture lag raha hai, ekdam chest uski bahar hai, open lag raha hai, smile kar raha hai, and that shows he is very confident person. Aur agar main comfort ki baat karu to person who is not confident, he will take some space, but a very confident person will take all the space and sits very comfortably, and he is gonna think like that he owns the room. And at the same time, everyone in the room is gonna think like that he is a man with the confidence. So guys, these were the three points for today to level up your confidence games. Aur bahut sari cheeze hain jo main aane wali videos ke andar discuss karunga. Ab confidence ek aisi cheez hai jo bhai paida hote to aati nahi hai. So there is a need to build that confidence. Agar ek banda hai and he really want to look confident, he is gonna do everything in his way to look more confident, to be more confident. Agar koi banda hai jiski kuch insecurities hai, insecurities ko overcome karo. Agar aapki body hai, aapki body se aapko insecurity hai, start hitting the gym, apni body physique ko acche karo. Agar aap ek corporate job mein ho and there is a need to speak English, aapko bilkul apne aap ko improve karna chahiye, and there are many ways to do that. Aap apna soch jo hai usko English ke andar convert karo. English TV shows देखो, बहुत सारी चीजें इंटरनेट पे आप बिल्कुल देख सकते हो, and I'm gonna say you will improve your every insecurity, and that way you build up your confidence. And when you will master all these kind of things to showcase your confidence on people, everyone is gonna think like that you, my friend, is the dynamite version of yourself.